What's up, everybody? Dr. Peeps here. We are here in Eden Grove. We are going to go down here and I'll explain why on the way because it's going to be a little bit of a jog. But the main reason we are going here is to say hello to his name, Adderjorn. For the main reason, he drops the jewel crafting pants. Also drops a named great sword, the energy drain, 29 dex, vicious, keen, and mortal energy, and a named earring that's pretty decent, and I just realized it had strength on it, so meh. But it's refreshing toast, refreshing, and mana toast. So we are going to say hello to him as this long walk continues, as the long and arduous walk continues. Please like the video, subscribe, leave a comment, all the fun stuff. And we're going to hunt us some dryad people. Yeah, I don't really care, guys. I'm not here to mess with y'all. Hey, thanks for the speed boost. Let's see, we have a decent way off the blotted shrine. First little named area. Oh, way back in the day, this used to be a pretty good farm for these doggos when they dropped a huge amount of weirdwood and, believe it or not, life quints. Yeah. That was a while ago. And those doggos dropped life quints, and the earthen bears dropped earth quints. So, kind of crazy. And now they barely drop any weird wood, which I want to just change the not dropping quints and kept that they still dropping it. Okay amount of weird wood instead of, you know, next to none like they do now. Oh, slowly but surely we are making our way there. I think this is the guy who used to farm for gear score bomb. Yes, yes it is. Because he's got like a 2 or 3 minute respawn timer, so yeah, he respawns pretty quickly. And I just missed him. I'm honestly surprised half the time where I see people. Or this dude, like I said, has a quick respawn and is good for, you know, like we're talking about the jewel crafting gloves and gear score bumps. Oh, pop my name. That felt really good. Okay, I'm on. Wall Helio Kepri Cast Mons Merc Mangled. Well, I'm waiting on this dude. I'm gonna get a sip of coffee. Oh no, he's shattering. Oh no. Juniper berries that I need. After this huge walk, we'll give him one more kill. I think a friend that was here right before us went over there and got all the weird wood. Well, maybe I see one over there. Friend not able to get the weird blood. Looks like I'm not gonna be able to either. I have to make it back. to the farming target, but there is a good bit of weird wood next to them, so as you know, it respawns, go get it. Anyway, this has been Dr. Peebs over here in the middle of absolute nowhere farming Adajorn, who drops the artisan jewel crafter and pants. I hope y'all all have a great day, and I will catch y'all next time. Peace.